Good morning and welcome. Welcome once again to Thursday's Hymns by Request. I'm Greg Johnson and I'm so glad to have you with me. Welcome to my apartment, welcome to the piano, and welcome to just a time to sing and to refresh our voices, refresh our beings, and have some fun together. I'm so glad to see you. I see you coming on. That's wonderful. Thank you so much. So let's get started with our normal beginning. Change my heart, O God. Make it ever true. Change my heart, O God. May I be like you. I am the clay. Mold me and make me. This is what I pray. Change my heart, O God. Make it ever true. Change my heart, O God. May I be like you. What a wonderful prayer. And I hope that you've had a wonderful week. It's so good to see you here this morning. It's fun for us just to have a chance to gather and to sing. Now, I'm going to begin. I've got several hymns. We had a lot of requests this week, and I'm so grateful. And I remind you, if there is a hymn that you would like me to do, can't guarantee I know it, but I love to learn new things, just email me. Email me at gregjohnson@gjp-international.com. Very simple. gregjohnson@gjp-international.com. We're going to start this morning with a song that I often think of, honestly, when I wake up, because it's a beautiful prayer. Open my eyes that I may see. And then the verses go on, open my ears, open my mouth. We're going to do just the first verse. We're going to start with the chorus portion. I often do that because, frankly, when you don't have a hymnal with you, many people know the choruses better than they know the verses, but that's all right. Remember, this is not a concert. This is not a formal presentation. This is just, we're sitting, gathering around the piano and having a moment to sing and be blessed by the messages in them and strengthened. So, join me. Silently now I wait for thee. Ready, my God, thy will to see. Open my eyes in you. Divine. Now the verse. Open my eyes that I may see glimpses of truth thou hast for me. Place in my hands the wonderful key that shall unclasp and set me free. Silently now I wait for thee. Ready, my God, thy will to see. Open my eyes, illumine me. Spirit another song. This one I've had two requests for over the last 2 weeks, and so I wanted to be certain to do it this morning. Jesus, keep me near the cross. In the cross, in the cross, be my glory ever. Here we go. Jesus, keep me near the cross. There a precious fountain, free.
glory to all a healing stream flows from Calvary's mountain. In the cross, be my glory ever, till my raptured soul shall find rest beyond the river. Near the cross, I'll watch and wait, hoping, trusting ever, till I reach the golden strand just beyond the river. In the cross, in the cross, be my glory.
And this is one I believe we did it last week, but that doesn't really matter. I had another request for it from Ethel, actually. Ethel in South Africa, a long way to make a request. And I love this song with you, Ethel. Higher ground, Lord, lift me up and let me stand. So we're going to start with the chorus and we'll use the verse. And remember, if you don't know all the words, la 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 is just fine. Just fine. Not to worry. Lord, lift me up and let me stand. By faith on heaven's table land, a higher plane than I have found. Lord, plant my feet on higher ground. I'm pressing on the upward way, new heights I'm gaining every day, still praying as I onward bound. Lord, plant my feet on a higher ground. Now the chorus. Lord, lift me up and let me stand. By faith on heaven's table land, a higher plane than I have found. Lord, plant my feet on a higher ground. Once more, the chorus. Lord, lift me up and let me stand. By faith on heaven's table land, a higher plane than I have found. Lord, plant my feet on a higher ground. Oh, I love to sing that one. That's a fun song, isn't it? I know. I enjoyed that too. Now, one that we haven't done, and one that I've had a number of requests for, it's a very special hymn, Abide With Me, a song that brings comfort, that brings peace, and brings strength. So I hope it will bless you today as we sing this. Abide with me. First falls the eventide, the darkness deepens. Lord, with me abide. When other helpers fail and comforts flee, help of the helpless, oh, abide with me.
blind me, oh, the skies, heaven's morning breaks, and earth's vain shadows flee. In life, in death, oh Lord, abide with me.
What a beautiful, beautiful song. And it so simply, powerfully, and beautifully reminds us that in this life, God is with us. And when we leave this plane, we are with God. However you understand that word today, and that's the gift of our journey together, through prayer, through song, through meditation, through reading, through study, through confusion, and through resolution. O Lord, abide with me. Love that hymn. No, yes, yes, yes. This year, there are two hymns that I'm going to conclude with, both of which are our great favorites. There is a balm in Gilead. There is a balm in Gilead. B-A-L-M. Good diction we need on this.
There is a balm in Gilead to make the wounded whole. There is a balm in Gilead to heal a sin-sick soul. Sometimes I feel discouraged and think my work's in vain. But then the Holy Spirit revives my soul again. There is a balm in Gilead to make the wounded like Peter, if you cannot pray like Paul, you can tell the love of Jesus and say he died for all. There is a balm in Gilead to
end our time together with probably the most requested song since I began doing hymns by request, and that's great. And we recently had a new member from Hanoi. So we grow each week. I'm always thrilled, and it's thanks to all of you because you pass this on. I do it with networks and that sort of thing, but I'm grateful to you that you pass it on to other people and say, perhaps you'd like to listen to this as well. And this person asked me, would I do In the Garden? Well, not only will I do it, we're all going to do it, and that's what this is about. We sing together. So we'll start with the chorus, and he walks with me, and he talks with me, and he tells me I am his own. What a blessing. So let's begin there.
And he walks with me. with me, and he talks with me, and he tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. I come to the garden alone, while the dew is still on the roses, and the voice I hear falling on my ear, the Son of God discloses. And he walks with me, and he talks with me, and he tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known.
I'd stay in the garden alone, though the night around me be falling, but he bids me go through the voice of woe, his voice to me is calling. And he walks with me, and he talks with me, and he tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. And what a wonderful joy, what a wonderful, wonderful song. We are not alone. We have one another to walk with each other, and God within us walks with us wherever we go. I hope that these hymns help you to connect even more with the gift of the divine within you. I want to wish you a wonderful, wonderful week, and I look forward to seeing you next week on Thursday for Hymns by Request. Now, I remind you that during August, our Friday program is resting. And actually, we're not resting. We're busy preparing some very exciting things for fall. And Donnie and I are doing some technological rehearsals. In fact, we have a rehearsal tonight, which is tomorrow morning for him in Jakarta, using Zoom and Facebook. So I'm constantly learning, always so that we might share more. And as always, onward. In love and caregiving, namaste. God bless and have a wonderful, wonderful week.